active, radar range increased, down 4, and position over to missiles, sidewinders active, moving to face northward. Increasing airspeed and climbing about to about 2,000 meters. We should be facing northward. We're kind of steady. Compass not reliable. Backup instrument. We should be heading more so this direction. And let's get a visual on that airfield that we're supposed to be protecting. That's the first airfield, but that's not the airfield we're meant to be protecting. So, got a first visual there. And it looks like there it is. Yep. Start looking for those targets. There they are. Okay, missile read. Okay, moving over to layer 6. Missile read. Missile lock, box 2. Splash. Let's see if we can get some other guys in the back. Let's move the pro center behind us. We're slowing down something we should not be doing. Here we go. Missile read. Reading. Box 2. Splash. Let's go over and salute to these guys. Missile read. We're receiving fire. Jinx. Okay, descending quickly and trying to intercept from there. 6 o'clock. Okay, missile reading. Missile lock, box 2. Splash. Oh, Jinx. Okay, that was close, that was really close. Where'd he go? He's still behind us. Still behind us. There he is. Trying to get him in our, trying to get him off our 6. He's right behind us. Missile read. Fix it. Lock, Fox 2. Splash. Lock, Fox 2. Splash. F-100 Super Sabre ready to return to our airport. Slowing down. Air brakes.